Mobile to receive more than $4.8 million helping with the downtown airport. The FAA awarding the grant money to 8 airports in Alabama. Mobile gets the largest cut. The announcement comes today from Senator Richard Shelby's office. Fairhope also receiving $150,000 in grant money to acquire land to develop Sunny Callahan Airport.